Yo YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18 plus. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
One of the best games I have ever played, mate. So fucking saucy.
It was saucy.
Fucking hell. I loaded the fastest and I minimised as well. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Actually, you'll probably, at some point, you'll have to show me how to turn the sound off on this fucking screen.
Oh, that'd be easy, mate. That will.
So we're doing point base?
Point base, take your points, let's go. That's all you need.
Alright.
Stop playing with yourself, there's ground to take.
Okay.
And I've got the wrong fucking bullet tons and all, you cunt. Wrong commander.
You'd be alright.
I ain't, because I've got
the wrong
commander. I want infantry galore from fucking you, Pancake, and I mean it.
Alright, Rangers at the ready.
Fuck this. Mate, we've got a fucking Victor's heavy machine gun team on the way, mate. Vicky! Oh, Vicky.
Try and take that half early, if you can.
I know. That's what MG's plotting up, mate. Don't worry, mate. I'm already on it. Can I get around the back of me? No, I can't.
Make sure you get your points as well, so this squadron here, I'll get that fucking back point.
They're going to the front line. I got a engineer corps right behind them that's going to cap that point. I want to get riflemen on that front line as fast as possible.
I'm good, DJ, yeah?
Yeah, mate.
Alright, that point is kept.
Right.
She put us in that building. Actually, I'll get them in that building. Oh, change plans. Get in that building.
Liam, points.
No. Just want to get my. Just want to catch that field quick.
That's still too loud for you.
That's alright, mate. That's alright, I'll do. Cheers, mate.
Infantry squad trained and ready to go. A platoon command post is coming as requested. Enemy threatening a capture point. The new platoon command post is ready. Our capture point. They're trying to take.
My rifleman just had a fucking destroyed engine thing pop up above him. But yet they didn't kill a fucking vehicle.
I was saying, lads, I was saying.
An engineer unit is ready for action.
I'm holding. Somehow.
Just solidate your troops and try and hold them at bay.
Engineer
can stop the resources.
I don't know if I can shoot for trace.
We'll win the game. I can still hear it a little bit loud, Sean, but not. It's not too bad. Not when I've got my sounds popping off. It's all right. Be fine.
I'll go to trench,
man. Right? Go for our gag positions can be built now.
Apply pressure if you can, chaps. Don't just sit around with your troops.
Enemy causing trouble.
What, mate? I'm running on it.
Okay, mate.
Trying to get my fucking, lieutenant up to the front. Hurry up, bastards. Build that fucking bunker emplacement.
You alright over there, Pancake?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Get that 50 up. Oh, perfect. Love it. Love it. Yeah, that's right. Run, bitches. Yeah, perfect. Get them on there. Alright. That'll get another 50 cal gun up. Take out another fucking point.
A forward position is being attacked.
I don't know about you guys, but I need some fucking fuel.
Yeah. It's a fuel game. Can't build it on air.
Will be getting more manpower.
I don't exactly have the money to do a fuel tank, so I'll get that set up next, don't you?
Can't shoot it in there, Pancake, but I'm going to build you a mortar so I can cover it.
That's me, mate.
For you.
I'm holding the whole middle, yeah.
Right.
Which is a hard job, but
one extra soldier can be added to infantry squads now.
I can do it. The professional can do it. I'll hold the fucking ammunitions for us. It's all about ammunitions.
It's all about fuel, bro.
Not for me, mate.
I need those medical wagons. I need them medi wagons.
The more ammunition I get, the more arty I can fucking lay on them Jerry bastards.
Jerry has 300 points remaining.
Jerry has 300 points. Nice, I'm gonna go for a push.
Yeah, I'm pushing up as well.
I was just about to say, is that our mortar?
Don't worry.
Heavy contact. I have got a half track medical wagon here. I am going to send it saucy mode sideways in a minute. Oh shit, get out of there. My gun won't even set up.
Be with you in a minute. I'm just waiting to get my full HQ up.
Fucking hell, my troops aren't even responding.
Ooh, get the fuck out of there. Ooh, boy. Damn. Oh, that was close. Fucking Puma. That bastard is following me. Please kill it. Kill it now. Fucking kill the Puma, you bastards.
Fucking troops are standing like stick, man.
Fucking kill it, you stupid bastards.
I'm
I've got heavy contact middle, but I'm alright, I'm holding. I'm waiting for my tank killers to come because I've got a Puma on me.
Emplacement under attack.
Hang in there, Eva. I'm going to bring you some troops.
Oh, mate, I'll be alright. It's only a Puma. He's going to shit himself when my engine, when my squadron get in a minute.
Oh, my God. Just one more shot. Oh, thank God. Fuck back up there. Do not have enough money for engineers. Son of a bitch. Can I heal him? Ooh, you are behind his house. Fuck out of there. Oh, hell yeah. Fuck them up. Get back up top. How's my house doing? It's looking good.
Shit, I lost this. I need some help.
Ready to spot and attack nearby enemy vehicles.
They're gonna have to hold on, mate. Alright. What is Luscious AA or a anti-infantry?
Anti-infantry.
Oh, I can't help you then, mate. All I have is infantry. I'm gonna do shit against it.
Okay, mate. To wait for my elites to rank up then and pick him off.
I have a.
Oh.
Oh!
Puppet bomb.
Didn't even hear that con come.
No, I didn't.
One of them probably went the fucking this stealth bullshit they use.
He's just making it worse for himself. He should have just rushed me when he had the Luscious. Look at that clusterfuck there, right where my arty is.
The enemy is leaving.
They're down to 100 points. Come
on, come on, bait him, bait him, bait him, bait him. Now have him.
The enemy has 75 points left. Infantry ready to spot and attack nearby enemy vehicles. Our infantry are ready to hold the line. Special units have been ordered to move up for support.
Nice. Oh shit, they're coming. GG.
Get tactics, get tactics.
Fuck, you know, that was close to my motherfucking troops. That was.
The first time that I've retreated whole game because of that MG.
God, listen, I can't do shit with that fucking thing right there.
Could have even got the retreat upgrade if I would have saved a bit of cash, but never mind.
The company command post is on the way. The enemy's down to their last 10 points. Tally ho!
Tally ho!
Thank you.
Who won?
Say like that, you're shocked.
I am shocked. I thought it was gonna last longer.
Not if you hold all three stars, mate.
That's kind of disappointing.
No, it's kind of satisfying, mate.
It was disappointing, all right.
They keep on the other same way.
Yeah, sorry. I know.
He'll be disappointed.
I can be disappointed. That's the way my life works. Disappointment all year round.